Las Vegas-based company has already spent $10 million on that project. State Gambling Commission will have the final say on whether or not Springfield gets the one casino license designated for Western Massachusetts.
Still ahead from the night.